Hey guys, it's Mark from thenokiablog.com. And that's Kara. Okay. So, 3 months of having the N85. We've been hearing about the bad quality or build quality of the phone. Here's an example. The bottom faceplate, I guess. It's cracked. Doesn't affect pressing anything, but you could see the crack. Also, the slider is fine for me. The slider is fine, but you could see it's solid, but it's scratching on the keypad a little bit. See that? So this is after 3 months of using it. That's it.